Your own bouncing on Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers. Someone who's there. Reach out and touch.